Hello, anime fans. Anime Guru here. I have a video response to MP14 Anime's anime discussion on lollies and lollicons in anime. And this is an awesome topic for me because my most recent Otakuverse episode, we discussed the current trends in anime, and lollies and lollicons were one of the things we discussed in that episode. So these ideas are actually fresh in my head. Basically, I'm not a lollicon myself. I am not into lollies. But I don't mind seeing them in anime. It really doesn't bother me. I mean, I've seen rape, I've seen incest, lollies. So I'm kind of numb to all of it. But what does bother me is the image that an outsider gets when they see things like that from anime. Now, what I mean there is not so much the Western audience of Japan and the Asian countries, but mostly United States. Because, like MP14 said, our consent age is 18. And when you think society's view on a person, an adult having relations with an underage person in the United States, it's very much frowned upon. You're going to go to jail if it happens. You're going to probably get caught. You're going to go to jail for multiple years. You're going to be put on a list of other sex offenders, and your life is pretty much screwed. So when someone sees an image of an underage person from an anime in promiscuous images or scenes, it gives all of us as a whole, as a community, a bad image. You suddenly become this sex offending person who has all these disgusting fetishes, when in reality it just happens to be there, and there are plenty of other series that don't have these things in it. If I were to show an anime that has lollies in it to, say, my brother who doesn't watch anime, he's probably going to be like, what the fuck is this? Are you kidding me? And they're not going to see past that. They're not going to scrape past the surface and see what the show has to offer. All they're going to see is that. And obviously, people remember the bad experiences more than the good experiences. So, this kind of holds true the same thing. If someone were to be exposed to these images of, you know, a lolly, they're going to probably remember that and never give it a chance, because they're going to think, oh, wow, these anime fans, these anime are for perverted pedophiles, and I'm never gonna see that. So I feel like it just hinders anime from becoming mainstream in the United States. And that's my opinion on the subject. And if you agree, disagree, please let me know. I would love to hear your opinions. And until next time, see you later.